Come on, Arthur.
Now we wait.
£1,000, you say?
More or less. Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine. Let's just take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Give me a hand here. Got your knife? Shit. Easy. No, it's too close. Everything all right?
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming, or you gonna track that monster? Well, you coming or not? I don't mind either way.
I'm coming with you.
Let's get going then.
Let's see if Dutch gives us any crap about disappearing like that. I don't need another. We gotta be out there making money speech.
We were just out scoping a lead. He doesn't need to know it was a big furry one. Well, thanks, Arthur. I probably owe you one.
Don't worry about it.
I need to head out to Emerald Ranch soon. Look into something.
See you later. damn snow. Why are you so chipper?
We're gonna be good. We are gonna be great. Faith, my son. Faith. Good morning.
Put in a good word, would you?
You got some speaking to do of your own. Not that old gang of yours.
I said. I told you. I don't know nothing.
That's what I thought.
Whoa! Hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit! You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
Dutch, what do you want me to do?
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on!
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh, yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastards! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now or after we got these little fellas off.
Okay, listen. I know where O'Driscoll's holed up, and you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay then, partner. Why don't you take a few of us up there right now? I got this, Dutch. Should be fun.
All right, you. Come on. Let's go.
Killed him.
Let's both hope you ain't trying to trick us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
You sure as shit was.
John, Phil, come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where are we heading?
Up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
He taking us to Combe?
That's what he says. Come on.
I'm taking you to him. Look, I'll give you more directions when we're close. But if I know where we are, it's up past Valentine.
All right. I'll lead.
Very funny, Morgan.
Sharing saddle with an O'Driscoll. Who'd have thought?
How many times I gotta say? I ain't an O'Driscoll.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn! You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
Morgan! You got throwing knives in your saddlebag. Doug said that you might... I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me, instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it?
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey, if I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah, I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
Morgan, you didn't tell me what the O'Driscoll smelled like before you asked me to ride with him.
That's because you wasn't...
asked to ride with us. You was told.
Well, I smell like a stall ain't been cleaned out in a month. I smell like that because you had me tied up there about as long.
You'd be smelling worse if we'd done what some was arguing for.
Granted. I was in with a bad lot. I'm trying to make amends, if I can.
You don't know the half.
I do know Combe killed Dutch's sweetheart.
And that's the man you chose to ride with. A woman killer.
Well, it was after he killed his brother. And the way I... Understood it,
Making excuses for the man and his crimes. What kind of trap you leading us into, boy?
I ain't. I'm trying to help, honest.
One thing goes wrong. One thing other than you smelling funny, you're the first O'Driscoll will shoot. And quit breathing on my neck.
Now we go left. Road will take us up and round.
Save your horses. We gotta climb, boys.
You know, you all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I've been watching you all these weeks, and,
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this game.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls. But maybe I know more about you than you know about them. And I know all about them, so...
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them? You're out to survive like them? You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law. Nature. You're out for yourselves.
See? This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to... survive. We're out to live. Free. Combe's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on them. Now, who... of this son of a bitch. Bitch we got with us is talking true. But if it's what he says it is, and Combe O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Going in quiet, taking them out as we find them, trying not to set things off. But if we do, we move quick and hard. We settle this like we know how, okay?
Okay by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here. Close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay. Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Follow me, all right? It ain't far.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends. Remember, I'm watching you every moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
You'll die, boy. But you lose your balls first.
Jesus Christ. Come on.
Okay, get down.
The cabin's in the clearing down there. There'll be a bunch of fellas hiding out there, too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed? Drunk? Wary of strangers, yep.
And Cormo Driscoll?
He'll be holed up in his cabin. Be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there. Someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
Yes, sir.
Come on, shake it off.
Come on. What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
Let's get closer.
Damn move.
Morgan, the next two. What's the plan?
Let's get close to these two. Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
When we're there, we move at the same time.
We're waiting.
What's the call? Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter. Morgan? Thank you.
still here?
Hey, he said Cone be in the cabin.
I'll check. You look out here.
Ain't you checking the cabin for Cone?
Thank you. Cone O'Driscoll. He ain't here. You set us up.
Come here!
What? You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Cone O'Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Get lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now, go on. Get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Cone O'Driscoll was going to lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right, then. But I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash, then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp, quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so bad.
Hey, Bill. You tell Dutch old Kieran ain't worth killing. Just yet.
Yeah, right you are.
Thank you.
least you got something tucked away.
Good, girl. Here, girl.
Trouble, fellas.
Yeah.
Okay, girl.
Can't mean nothing good.
Excuse me, but I need some money. I fought in the war. I fought for you.
Take off the damn mask.
Yeah. There, girl.
I'm done warning you. Get the hell out of here.
Someone has...
Hold up. You're that piece of shit we're looking for.
Oh, my God. Poor shit.
Don't try me.
Oh,
stop
please.
There.
Someone help me.
Move in, compadres.
Damn it. Put your hands in the air, or die with them down!
All right,
I'm taking you in. Don't make me shoot you first.
Thank you.
take it easy. Yeah.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said when it was convenient to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
Hello, Mr. Pearson.
Hello.
Arthur.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Officer!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging him.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah. Of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
I rode as fast as I could, didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half-soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get them? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that's... started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down and head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we all got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Easy.
Are we going, Arthur? I rode as fast as I could, didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side, Arthur.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was...
You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. Oh, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Yes, sirree.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
No big drama.
Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullard! My lord, you men is dull.
You leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. That's great, partner. Lenny, where are you?
Yeah, shut your mouth, mister.
Stop slumping off on me!
Just go home, will you?
Arthur, what are you doing?
Yeah.
again.
Swanson!
Come here.
Hello, boy. You hear, Reverend?
Come on. What's the holdup? Lay your damn hand.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
Oh. How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both for being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play? Okay.
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge. To all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up,
On the fourth day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
Is that it?
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
Check. Here, just a little. There.
This ain't what you call finishing strong.
Not looking good.
Come on!
Ah, well.
Yeah. Okay. Yes. Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, a priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Come on, girl. Off him.
I didn't say a word.
You'll keep. You stay out of it.
Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch.
Come on.
See? That's what happened.
Oh my God, killed him. I'm gonna get the law on you.
Hey, you! Get back here! Stop, damn it!
Okay, okay. Please, don't hurt me. What are you gonna do?
You need to wise up.
Don't kill me. Yep.
On second thoughts, you can give me all your money, too.
Okay, here, just take it. Just please let me go.
After all that, get the hell out of there. Reverend, get off the damn tracks! You crazy? Just a simple mistake. You can still be saved.
Morgan, you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Got it! Come on!
Thank you, sir!
I don't know. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was...
different.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But... Don't mind if I do.
What are you mumbling about now?
Hey.
Hey, Uncle. Mr. Williamson.
Hello.
Well, I was wondering when he'd show up.
Better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Hi there, Arthur.
What do you think of this place, Susan?
An improvement on the last, that's for sure.
How are you? Not my usual self right now.
Have a drink, that's what I do.
Arthur.